G'day all, Mr. Paladin here today, and I want to play Eternal Crusade. I'm gonna play an Assault Marines Blood Raven. There's an enemy over here. Oh, I jumped a little too early. There we go. Let's finish him off, he's all alone. Oh, much blood, much blood. So yeah, the Eternal Crusade contest is ending. I see an enemy in there. I'm gonna get above. So I think it's time for another Eternal Crusade video. And I'm playing around as an Assault Marine with the jetpack, chainsword, bolt pistol. Looking around for enemies. We're on the refinery map. We're capturing Alpha. I see on the radar there's some people down here. Let's go on in. Let's be glorious. No! Oh! I got hit in the back. Oh, he's gonna execute me. The animation's messed up. Oh, I got saved! I got saved. Oh, what a good man. You're a champion. Let's smack a med pack on my chest. Thunk. There we go. Oh, we control the point so I can actually restock that health pack. So yeah, I've been having fun with Space Marines and with the Assault. I've even played a little bit of Chaos recently, being the Raptor, which is the same thing. It's their Assault Marine. Looking at the radar, I don't see anything here. Whoa, we're losing the capture point again. When did that happen? Something's got to be down there. Throw a grenade. No, only teammates down here. Okay, we're good. We're good. Let's go restock that grenade. I see... Let's see. Our team's fighting that guy. Let's go outside. Here we go. Oh, melee versus melee clashes, so let's defend against his clash. There we go. Didn't even take any damage on that, which was nice. Whoa, I thought that teammate was an enemy. Oh, they've got me on edge. I gotta get back outside. Gotta get outside. You can't be a jetpack marine without, you know, having some open sky around you. Let's get back up to where we were up over here. Wait a minute, I saw something on the radar at the capture point. What's in there? Something's in here. Here it comes. There we go. Good man. Working with your teammates. That's what's going to be good about this game. I'm finding that a lot of situations, one team will dominate the other team if they're just working together. Oh, here's an enemy. Enemy Rhino. And he's firing at me. Wow, good eyes. Call him out because there's nothing I can do. But look at that. We got a dude down there with some meta bombs. Look at that. Destroying that armor. Good man. I wish I got points for calling that out. There's something coming up the hill. Let's see if we can surprise him. Lock on. There we go. Get the execute as well. Pretty sure he was alone. You gotta watch that you don't do the executes when there's enemies around. You can get in some big trouble. We're capturing B right now, so I'm just watching for anything that's coming from C over to A. Like a predator tank. Good night. Oh, and it's got a gunner too. Pretty soon we're going to take B and we're going to be able to assault over here. Oh, I can't move. Okay, I'm going to have to jet out of this spot. There we go. Let's have a look over towards C. Oh, look at this. Yeah, boy. Oh, nice. He tried to counter my melee. Don't think there's anything else around here to save him. Let's get a reload. Okay, let's take a look around here. Our team should be headed this way shortly. Got some teammates on the hill over on the right. I see some stuff ahead. Just kind of hang out so they get a little closer. There we go. Yep, don't want to execute this guy too much around here. I'm kind of outside the bounds of the map here, so I gotta get back in zone. Wow, what's over there? Oh, dang it, they've got a rhino on the hill. Save my teammate! Don't you hurt him! Let's try and save him. Oh no, that rhino's gonna get me. No, actually, that wasn't the rhino. What was that? There's something over there. Yeah, a couple of enemy Chaos Marines coming in. Yeah, nothing around here. So yeah, I'm enjoying this game. I'm enjoying the Assault Marine. It's a lot of fun. I tend to like to get up high and just take gauge of the situation before I jump in. Your jetpack's pretty loud, so they tend to hear you and see you on the radar. You gotta watch that they aren't being vigilant and watching for that. Oh, we're losing B, but we're capturing C. Can I help these guys? Oh no, I hit the edge of the building. This is not good. This is bad for me. I think I just attacked some teammates. No. They're shooting me over there. Let's see if we can get around them. I gotta get that guy shooting us. I can't save anyone while you got someone shooting you. Oh wow, I just missed that. Let's get out of here. There we go. That's the other thing about assaults. You can cling onto the walls. Surprise people like this. There we go. I'm hearing a lot of laser fire. Still getting used to all the sounds in this game. Oh, just missed him. Oh, gotta watch out for this guy. Yep, not a good situation for me. Back out of it. We actually captured C point. So this is good for us. We win this map if we capture all the points within the time limit. There's an enemy over there. The other assault got him. See, he's crawling away. I think I saw an enemy coming towards him. Oh, where was that other enemy? I saw someone over here. Where'd he go? I don't know. Oh, getting shot in the back. By a rhino. Glorious battle music. For the Emperor. Oh, we both got killed. I don't know if I got any teammates around me. This is our capture point. This is our spawn point. Where are they? Oh, there's another Chaos Marine there. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I'll just bleed myself out. Oh, but look on the radar. Oh, if I had stayed alive, those guys might have actually come up and saved me. Oh, man. Not doing too bad. We're doing all right. Kind of flanking that final point. Let's get up top. Oh no! See how I just missed with that jetpack attack I had? And because I missed, he was able to fire on me. Oh, we got teammates around here. Oh, thank you, Blood Raven. Oh, he saved me. There we go. Now what? Let's hit myself in the chest with a med pack. Did that other Blood Raven survive? I don't see his body here. We might have actually survived it. That's nice. Oh, I landed between both of them and I... Oh, wow, there was more of them down there than I thought. Actually, I think I... Did a teammate just kill me then? I don't know. A teammate might have killed me with a grenade or something right then. I do like that friendly fire is on, though. Too many games wuss out by not having friendly fire on. You gotta stick with your teammates. And there's a predator. I hear a predator right up here. Where is it? Oh, it's right below us. It's on the capture point. Well, I got nothing that can hurt that. They're capturing C. Whoa! Oh, he was very good to back off of that. Get a few pistol shots. Boulder pistol shots before backing out of that. He's running. He's running. I think we got him. We got him. And he's all alone, so let's execute. Taste some chainsaw. See, the thing I like about executes is it takes time for your armor to regenerate. There's an armor and a health meter in the bottom left. It takes some time for your armor to regenerate anyway, so you might as well do the execute. Get the points. Don't let them get revived. I don't know if it makes their spawn take longer either. It might. There's a predator tank moving in. Someone walking across the platform over yonder. I love the draw distance. There's a raptor. Let's see if we can get that raptor. Nope, he's up in the air. There we go. Reload. I'm a little bit wounded. The apothecary helps me out. There we go. Thank you, good sir. Epic music. As we're attacking the final capture. Whoa, that predator tank. Oh, my team's fighting someone over there. Let's help him out. There we go. Oh, there's more than one of them. I didn't see the other guy. I totally didn't see that other guy. How did I not see that guy? I flew over him. He's not going to be able to revive his friend, though, because we're sniping some laser fire down here. Oh, almost got saved by my bud.
Alien, mutant, heretic, all shall fear the Astartes.
Let's see how we're faring. We're doing all right. We're doing all right. I tend to have my best games where I take a bit of the armor for a little while. But I love the assault marine. Whoa, lots of enemies over here. There we go. Yeah, he bled himself out. He knew he was overextended there. Epic music. Let's get up and out of here. I didn't see what was shooting at me, but he was amongst all my teammates, so. Okay, let's take a peek back over this way. Get up high. Oh, look at that guy. He's dead. Get a grenade ready. Somebody's gonna come and save him. You watch. There we go. Boom. Thank you, sir. Whoa, I'm getting sniped from behind. What's shooting me? I don't know. What was that? That was a pretty long-range shot. I'm not sure where it came from. Can I get to a teammate? Anyone around here? I don't know. Where are our guys? All of us were here just a second ago. Ah, I just see Chaos Marines. I think we're doomed. Wait, what is that? That's the thing from the Sorcerer. I don't know what it does. Maybe it powers him up or something. Because it's not hurting me. Yeah, I don't know what that does. I'm going to have to read up what that does. I'm sure it does something because... But it didn't do anything to me. I don't know. Maybe it just lowers your armor or something. Spawn on a squad rhino. Whoa, I hopped out of the rhino and I'm already on the roof. I like it. Let's see. We're capturing the final point. Excellent. Let's just keep an eye on the enemies coming. Make sure they don't think about attacking. What's that assault doing? That raptor. I don't know. I'll deal with the sniper guy. I don't think I'm even allowed over here. Let's see. Yeah, this is out of bounds. Oh, I'm very rude. There we go. Space Marines victory. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors.